which good dog, sit it here. Good girl. Come on, you come. Sit here. Good girl. Where's the doggy? Come here, come here. Drop the dog. Go fetch it. That's a good girl. Come on then. What a good dog. That's a good girl. Come on there. In you come. There we are. There's a good doggy. Sit down. Yeah. Fetch. Good girl. Here you come. There's a good dog. You've got it. Good girl. Good girl. Sit. Good dog. Up. Good girl. Come on. Good girl. Good dog. Good girl. Yes. Got this one, didn't you? Good girl. Let me come. There we go. Good girl. Yep. Up. Good dog. Drop. Stupid bird. Still took some hitting. Still plating. Go fetch. Go fetch. Good dog. Three cats just one bloody bird. Good dog. Kill him. There's a good girl. Come on. There's a good doggy. Come here. Come here. Drop. Good dog. Here you come. There we go. Come on. Get in here. Good dog. Good girl. In you come. There we go. Yep, that's a good dog. There's a good girl. To use the pigeons, isn't it? Another one. Go fetch. Go fetch him. Good dog. Yes, go for it, there you go, up. Good dog, you fetch him. Good dog, yes. Good dog, come on then. Good dog, come on. Come on, good girl. Good girl. Get in there, you fetch him. Good dog. Come on. Fish your mouth. Fish your mouth. Get in there. You fetch him. Good dog. You fetch him. Good dog. That's a good girl. Good girl. Yes. Get back. Fetch it. Fetch it. Quick. Get in there. Come on. Good dog. Good girl. Up. Good girl. Up. You don't want to get in that cold water, do you? Come. Got that magpie. Come here then. Come here. Good dog, Buffett. There's a good girl. And mount that one later as well. Yeah, there's a good dog. Go. There's a good dog. Another one, isn't it? Yes, there we go. Come on then. Up my hand. Here, here, here. Up. In you come. In you come. In you come. Good dog. Hello, Holly Duck. Here's a Holly Duck. Here's a good girl. Come on, come here.
She can't. Over you go. Up. Thank you.
We just arrived, just got to set the hide up. We're a bit late, it's rather clear, but just how beautiful, eh? I'm set up just here, I think. Set up the line. Set up the decoys. All I have to do is just slide them onto the clips. They aren't going anywhere. Come round here, good girl. Come round here, come on.
Go fetch it. Go fetch it. Find it. Get on. Get on. Find it. Good girl. Come on. There's a good dog. Yes. There's a good dog. Good girl. That's a good dog.
Where is it? Go on. Good girl. That's a good dog. Good girl, it's the end of the morning. Like that. And that. Put the bird up straight again. Now we start to see it in a much better light. So now we've got to set it up just at the right angles. You can see how now the feet are flatter on the base. Now nice worm casts are making a bit more sense. It needs bending up a little bit at the knees. That's a bit better. We've got a nice curve to the bird. So all we've got to do now is leave that to dry and we'll fluff it up a bit more later. You see I've put some wool around it as well to help keep the feathers nice and neat and in form. Well, here we are now. Bird's finished. I've just got it wrapped with wool, got the stance set. And I'm drying it out gently in front of the fire a bit before leaving it for a long time to dry out naturally, just to get the feathers set. Hopefully now you can see I've got a fairly natural pose to it. Looks as if it's just slightly startled because there's something coming from the left and he's turning to look, but also his body language means that he's ready to move away. Then it's time to remove the wool wrapping and we'll take it outside to take a look at it in normal morning sunlight. And that's the completion of this bird.